Today I am going to show how to make origami paper sword. To make paper sword, we need 1 color paper, 3 white papers. First, fold the paper like this into half. Paper, tape and scissors. Fold the paper half like this. And fold again like this and fold it again. Stick here with tape. Keep half tape, turn the paper and press it like this. Stick here and here like this and cut like this. Looks like this. Now take tape and stick like this. Like that, stick this side also. Like this. Now fold the paper into half like this. And we need to cut it. Now take a paper and roll it like this. Like this, we need two sticks. We need to roll from this edge. It looks like this, we need two sticks. And open it like this and keep like this. And now fold the paper like this and keep like this and roll it. Looks like this and pull it and stick with tape. It looks like this. Now take some tape and stick here like this and keep it. And stick it with tape. It looks like this. Now take this paper and fold like this and again fold it like this and again and fold it here and down also same, you should fold like this, like this. Now fold like this, you should fold like this here also. It looks like this. Turn the paper and fold it into half and again fold it like this, till this line. Fold same this also like this. Now turn the paper and fold like this. And like this. Now cut here like this. Looks like this. And take the paper and keep it like this. Check it is correct or not. And stick it here, here, and here, and here. Like this. Now the paper sword is ready.